George Condo emerged on the New York art scene in the early 1980s and has been a major figure in the international contemporary art world ever since. He's known primarily as a painter. Many of his paintings are in museums all over the world. He's also a sculptor. Many of you are